Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo. Then later, a movie too, and then home. Oh, it's such a perfect day.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, just a perfect day. Problems all left alone. Weekenders on our own. It's such fun. Just a perfect day. You made me forget myself. I thought I was someone else, someone good. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep. We'll be right back.
Finally, I've come to represent and show the South was always better.
They know that he's the fellow who can do the business.
He was always trying to wind people up as well on the pitch. I mean, he just loved doing that.
And then trying to
embarrass them at the same time.
And he did it.
I've actually been watching his fight day before yesterday. And Anthony actually did a good job. I have to say, he definitely has certain talent. He's raw and he needs to develop a lot of things, but he has natural strength. He's a big guy, he's natural heavyweight.
He's an emotional guy.
People want to see that passion. People want to see, you know, you fight.
Never seen pace like it. He was so quick.
If it's not on the foot, on the pitch, on a Saturday afternoon or a Wednesday night, whatever, it would be on the training ground. Influence the young kids. That's what he is. He's an inspiration. He's an ambassador. The way he conducts himself, the way he lives his life. You know.
He had action plus psychology, and he was good at it.
And he knows what he wants. He knows what he's doing. But I didn't know, so I just figured I'd help him. But he didn't need any help.
He didn't speak hardly any English at all. So the lads used to say, all right, Nicholas, and he'd look at you and like, what are you saying to me, whatever.
Last couple of fights, you know, done what he's got to do, came through the gears a little bit, but now he's got to be at his best. I think you're going to see a devastating display.
There's a truth to it. He cuts through to the essence of person.
They're beating the fuck out of each other for real. They're falling off the fucking roof. They're setting each other, wrapping each other up in barbed wire. What the fuck are they doing up there?
He had a certain presence, like an emperor. He walked into the room and people looked.
Very fast, very strong, not boring.